gunshot!
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Maybe a treasure map!
Thank you.
drop, new breaches were exposed. We should search them for resources.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully. Come, boy. Here, boy.
Huh, neat.
Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look...
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. The Velander mines is right through these doors. Might as well have a look-see inside, don't you think? I need that alchemist for something I'm screwing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
So, Brok said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. Enemies ahead! The lack of ring while looting the body.
Ah.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure map. Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brok. No need to fight it, right?
No, you fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Whoa! Crazy. How are we supposed to kill something made of rock?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of it?
Ashes, most likely.
The soul eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brok.
Read it.
Sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised. Can you read it?
Yes, sir.
These runes read death inside.
What'd you find?
You're an alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brok. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.